हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। हाय जेमिनी एयर साइन, दिस इज वीकली रीडिंग फ्रॉम नवंबर 2nd टू नवंबर 8th। दिस इज जनरल, मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइस वर्सा गाइस, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन। जेमिनी एयर साइन, what are the messages for you and what's going on? Maybe you are dealing with Capricorn here. Under the deck, 10 of Pentacles, 7 of Swords, 4 of Swords, the Star. Maybe you are dealing with Aquarius and Page of Swords. A lot of spying is going here. Maybe you are spying on them or they are spying on you on social media. And you are wishing and you are praying something for something here. And four of swords. Right now you are taking rest. You are just taking care of yourself here. You are taking off from the situation. Because a lot of trust issues in this relationship. Maybe they played mind games with you. Or they're telling lies to you. Something is happening right now. That's why you are taking off from the situation. But you are focusing on your money. I think your money is very good, Gemini. But in relationship wise, there are some stability issues between you and your person. So let's see our reading. Recent past, Queen of Cups, Two of Swords and Three of Cups. You have very strong emotions towards this person. You still love this person. But for some third party involved in this relationship, for some issues between you and your person may be different. Oh, you both have different opinions here. That's why you were at some crossroads in recent past. You have to make some decision, but you can't. Then present, 10 of Cups, 6 of Cups and 6 of Pentacles. You're thinking about this person a lot. Definitely, I am saying your love life is going to be okay. Because 10 of Cups and 6 of Cups and 6 of Pentacles. Maybe they're realizing that you're both, they're ready to offer equal give and take. Definitely, I am seeing some upgrade in relationship wise. Betterment. Definitely, I am seeing betterment in relationship. Then future, King of Wands, Page of Wands and the Devil. So, you person, maybe you both have age difference here. They're going to be communicate with you. And one person is very good looking in this connection. And you are taking care of yourself here. You are investing energy on yourself and the Devil. So, but there is something. Devil, you are feeling stuck. There is something is stopping you to move forward or to do something here. Definitely you are feeling stuck or you are addicted to this person. And the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So Gemini, let's see your person current feelings and their intentions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what is going between you and your person. 8 of Cups with Ace of Wands. Maybe they want to leave behind everything like argument, fightings. And they want a new beginnings, a passionate new beginnings with you. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. 8 of Pentacles. Gemini. Lord of Cups I am not taking. Their current feelings and intentions towards you, Gemini. and their intentions. Under the deck, 5 of Wands, King of Pentacles, 10 of Pentacles, and 9 of Wands. They're guarded up right now, but they're thinking about you a lot. Yeah, they really want to offer 10 of Pentacles here and stability. Definitely, your person right now thinking about stability here, but there is some drama is going in this relationship. So, their current feelings, 8 of Pentacles, King of Wands, and 6 of Cups. One thing is sure, you're both thinking about each other a lot because you also got 6 of Cups and this person is also got 6 of Cups card. And this person thinking about you very seriously because they really want to work on this relationship because 8 of Pentacles is here. And they really want to take action towards you, King of Wands. But your person is very dominative in nature. I think you both are stubborn and you both are very independent people here. And their intentions, 2 of Swords, 7 of Swords and 8 of Pentacles. But for some, your person is juggling right now to take a move towards you because they scared, because they did something wrong to you, 7 of Swords. They did hurt you. That's why they scared for rejection also. But finally they are coming, but they are in slow moving energy, Knight of Pentacles. This time definitely they really want to offer stability. But for some it will take time because right now your person is juggling here. Once it was completed, they will take action very soon because 7 of Swords. They know they did hurt you. That's why they're taking their time. Maybe they're scared here, but finally they're ready to make a move. So let's pull some cards from universe where this relationship is headed on. They did hurt you. They have regrets now. Maybe they backstabbed on you. Your person is a cheater, liar, or always in and out of your life. But they want brand new beginnings with you. And they want to say apology to you, Gemini. Yes. They want to say apology. And for some waiting game is going between you and your person. You are on your power, no matter what happened right now. You are doing your own thing. You are focusing on your finances. But someone is coming back for reconciliation here. But you are on your power. Decision is in your hands, Gemini. And for some, the woman in this connection could be pregnant here. Lot of drama is going. That's why you are focusing on yourself. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person, Gemini. Yeah, tower. It is a tower moment for both of you. The separation, if you are in separation. Yeah. Lots of you are in separation. In this relationship, one person is walked away. Either it could be you or your person. According to me, it's you, Gemini. But they are waiting on you. You made your decision. They are coming back with an apology here. And lots of communication. Things are changing in this relationship very fastly. Definitely going to be changed very fastly. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel, Gemini. Don't leave me behind. I want to express my love. I will never forget you. I will never forget you. I want to express my love. And don't leave me behind are the messages. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Gemini. A personal issue reaches resolution, full moon in Cancer. You are very close to achieving your goal. For some, those who are doing consistent hard work towards their goals, this is the message for you. You are very close to achieving your goal. And under the deck, a new romantic cycle begins, new moon in Libra. Maybe you are dealing with Libra here. So Gemini, this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.